Krejci wins this one on back. Ferentz played it across. Held there, and Peverly has shot knocked down. Another try by Krejci was turned aside by Luongo. Only three shots in the game with 4¾ minutes played, but there have been a lot more hits. More hits than shots from Lucic alone, let alone everyone else. Angle on back in. Daniel Sedin takes backhander. Save made by Thomas. Jabbed along by Ballard. Half board play by Caberle. Then Lucic. Then Krejci. Krejci. Bennett in front. Oh, and it's blocked off by the defensive opportunity. Another shot in Luongo. Stop that one. Archon stood heavily into Mason Raymond. As this is brought ahead by Higgins, he's got Kessler with him. Bennett on the cross. Erhoff there, and a shot saved. By Thomas, and it's jabbed on back to the safety of center. First by Henrik Sedin, and flopped right back in.
Their last chance there after the shot on goal. Dennis Lambert collided with Tim Thomas. He's out of his net for a couple of seconds.
Oh, here's a chance for Peverly! Score!
Beautiful play out of the zone. Watch the pass right there. One-handed chip up to Rich Peverly, and he goes right between the legs of Roberto. He's walking the outside lane, basically checking air. He's got to be on the inside part of the ice. He's on the outside checking air.
What a play by Krejci. And you see from our McDonald's goal cam, in front guarded by Chara. Bouncing puck is taken and swept to the corner. Henrik Sedin. Henrik Sedin with that is punched on back now for a shot by Ballard. And that deflected off of Thomas. He reaches back. He's got it. And a pile up there. Right back in again. Trouble for Seidenberg. But he recovered well. Flip loose and it's turned right back over for the feed on back now for Burrows. Burrows waiting. Shooting one. Blocked away by Thomas. Another try. And that blocked off of Seidenberg and popped out in front. Delayed call is on. 4¼ to go in the first. It's Ballard with a shot. Fought off there by Thomas. Burrows with it. Sent it on across. It's given to Torres. Blocked down.
Be afraid to simplify your game, and Cam Neely still thinks there's so much upside to Milan Lucic.
Here is LaPierre across. Oh, and it's St. Thomas in a big jam up play. And apparently Thomas has it underneath. He sure enough does. It's in his glove. And can be collared and worked further by Ferentz.
Late in the period, that puck's got to go to the net if you're Lucic.
Final minute of play. Here comes Michael Ryder. Would not go off the post. Another shot is blocked by Luongo.
Good quickness through the middle of the ice. There's that rolling puck. The shot by Michael Ryder off the jersey and then off the post in behind Roberto Luongo.
Got to be 110% sure the guy you're changing for is already on the bench.
Another adjustment made by Vancouver. Bieksa and Edler are now at tandem to start the second period, not Ballard.
Here's Torres answered by Thomas. Seidenberg and Chara, the defense for the Bruins as they drop back. Hansen played it on across. Grabbed and started in now by Torres and a drive. And that's booted right back out to the pad of Thomas. Another shot was over his glove hand. It may have glanced off the pipe. Henrik Sedin off the faceoff is sent on for a quick shot by Bieksa. Jammed into was Thomas. Loose puck in front. Fiddled on by Chara. Off a stick came to Michael Ryder. Pinballed right back. Some good checking being done there by Oreskovich. Nudged on back to Sammy Salo. Chipped on across. And reading this is Sagan. Sagan got there, fed it ahead. Ryder walks it into the zone. Here's Ryder shooting. He scores! And Chara retreats to get back to play defensively. Daniel Sedin had emerged and was about to take a pass, but Chara was able to get it and keep play alive. Henrik Sedin, close quarters, it's jabbed in front. Scores! Marchand! Over the line and out. Halfway through the power play, they glide back in and it's Krejci dealing it to the corner. The setup for Bergeron, the cancellation by Luongo.
Maybe we'll see each other in the final.
Sure enough. Lucic nicely rags free, fed it across, guided in, and with interest, Roberto Luongo is looking at it as well. Dan O'Halloran having the chat there.
The play is under review.
top of your screen. Here comes Rick Peverly. Now, this puck does not go in off his stick because his stick is up in the air. It's being tied up by Ryan Kessler, who did a heck of a job on the back check through the middle of the ice. There's the stick. The two sticks are up in the air. So I'm not sure if it goes off the skate of either player, but it definitely goes into the back of the net.
Briskly ahead, it is brought by Alex Burrows. Dips the shoulder, peels to the outside. Let it back now. Erhoff moves, shoots one. It popped off of Thomas. It's jammed at, and eventually it is covered. Ryder wants to go further. On him is Edler. Rattled on around and waiting for it is Boychuk. Helps it across. Chara, fluttering shot, knocked down. Rebound. Oh, and a great save made there by Snyder. Tim Thomas trying to get his third shutout of these playoffs, and he will have it. Even out.